doing. This is Kylie Baker. This is workout 13.1.
Okay, got a 5 kilo plate here, 2.5 kilos, 20 kilo bar, 5 kilo, 2.5 kilo, and 15.2 centimeters, which is 6 inches. You can pick that up now. That's it, straight arm. Perfect. But they all saw that. Okay, are you ready? Starting in 3, 2, 1, let's go. 40 burpees.
Just an easy pace now. Let's go back into it. Good job. Break from the burpees now. Alright, let's do it. Let's do this test of life. And a little breaks in between. Come on, let's get on the bar. row straight again. Not going to rest too much between the legs.
Thank you.
brakes on, and then big brake. Here's the money ones here. You have about 6 minutes to do it. So put those weights on there. Lock it on hard. Remember, all you're thinking about doing is one at a time. Okay. So for that first one, strong, powerful, lock your arms out, land on soft knees. And it's going to get easy because you're going to get more your breath back and everything that's like on that. Drag it that way to mine a little bit.
This way?
Yeah, just a tiny bit.
That way?
Yeah. That's it, that's it. Alright, let's go on another one. Just about 15 seconds, let's go again. Powerful big shrug, and you are getting under it. You got the pull, it's land on soft knees. Don't worry about a squat really, but just a half squat. Meaning that you're getting under it. And put your arms back and get under it. Okay, have a powerful big shrug. Alright, let's go. That was way better. That was it. You were right. Three. About 3 minutes. Just under 3 minutes. Let's go, let's do it. Let's get trying to get two more out. Strong. Shrug, get under it. Nice. Good. Down. Let's get one more, you've got 1 minute. I'll tell you when to go. You're going to go at 43 seconds.
Here.
What?
Yeah, isn't it?
Your best. Yeah, different. Go. Come on, powerful. Good. Down. You've got 15 seconds. You think you can get another one? Ready? Let's go. You're going to do it. Big, powerful one. Nice. And down. Good job. 2, 1. That's it. Finish there. Seven. Make sure everything's good. Done.